Okay, so you know how I was mentioning my little issue with the shower today? Well, so what I did was I got this gift set that's from another one of my videos that I got for Christmas. So what I decided to do, since my shower's not working and I had to have one of those like old-fashioned baths, like kind of in the sink kind of thing. So I thought, well, I'll indulge myself and use my good Ed Hardy shower gel. So I used this today. I got it in a gift set, and usually I don't use the shower gels until I run out of the product, and then I just use this to kind of remember how much I love the scent. So I used this today, and honestly, it is amazing, amazing product. I love the Ed Hardy shower gel. It smells like so delicious, like it's just like a nice, light, romantic scent. And it lathers up really good, and it makes your skin feel really soft from just using the shower gel. So I used that today to combat my little shower issue. And I thought, well, you know what? Since I loved it so much, I might as well kind of do a product rave slash review on the Ed Hardy Love and Luck shower gel. So I also tried my Ed Hardy Love and Luck lotion today, just to indulge because of the shower. So my skin feels so nice right now, and oh, it just smells so nice right now from after my little in the sink bathing expedition, we'll call it. So definitely I recommend the Ed Hardy body lotion Love and Luck. I'll put a link in the sidebar on where you can get these products. You can go and get them at your local Sears. They're really great. So I will put a link in for that. So yeah, I mean, I guess it wasn't so bad not having my shower working properly today, because I got to try my new shower gel and lotion from my gift set. So I guess it wasn't so bad, and I figured something out, and so that, you know, when I work today from 2 until 6, so this will get me through the day without worrying too much that I had to take my shower in the sink. So still trying to get a hold of my landlord too to let them know what's going on. So anyways, I'll keep you all posted. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.